Hey guys, welcome to Sub Collector 98, and today I have a special fruit that I've always wanted to try, and I finally got it to ship to me today. This is the ice cream bean fruit. Yes, it's another potted fruit like I've shown in other videos, and it is somewhat velvety, like fuzzy on the outside, and when it's ripe, it turns yellow-green, so it's kind of turning yellow already, but there's still a hint of green, so this is perfect ripeness. I've got 25 other pods, and I'd like to thank Rivers End Nursery for shipping me these. I don't know if they're kind of getting a little dried out, but they're perfectly fine. They taste fine to me, just because of that brown. But this is when they're ripe, actually, when they're turning this mustardy yellow color here. But yes, I'd like to thank Rivers End Nursery for sending me these fruit, as I've never been able to order ice cream bean fruit from any other place. They've always said they couldn't ship fruit, but luckily they could ship me fruit. So I've started cracking this open just for easier access. It's kind of hard to crack open because it's a thick pod shell. So that's what it looks like. Kind of like cotton balls, or actually it kind of looks like cotton candy in a way too. So what you do is you kind of gotta peel that pulp. And when you peel off that pulp, it's very sticky and soft, so kind of hard actually. And when you peel off that pulp, you get a little seed. This one's actually pretty small. There's gonna be some bigger ones, but you get this pulp right here, and when you taste it, it's supposed to taste like vanilla ice cream, just a hint of it. So wow, it kind of tastes like a cotton ball saturated in sugar water. There's a small hint of vanilla to it. It's not real strong, as mentioned in other places. I've read about it on websites, and yeah, there's just a small hint of vanilla ice cream to it, so like a saturated cotton ball filled with sugar water. That's what I can describe it. The other pods I tried before were a little drier than this. This one's probably the freshest one I'd have to say out of them all, because it's a little greener. Yeah, it's very hard to peel away the seeds from the flesh from the seeds. I'd say opened already about 6 of them, because they're very good. I love them. They said Inga Ginicool is the species, or the variety of ice cream bean it's supposed to be. But I looked up Inga Ginicool online, and this is not what it looks like. Actually, it kind of looks like Inga Fiuli, like a Piqué pod, actually. And I bought a Piqué tree, actually, online, and it's about 5 feet tall right now. And I also have some Inga edula seedlings and some Inga spectabula seedlings. And they're about 2 feet tall right now. And I'm gonna definitely plant some of these seeds. And anyone out there looking for the Piqué, I think it's Piqué, or I'll just say the ice cream bean seeds, leave a comment below and I'll try to email or send them to you in the mail. So anyone out there looking for seeds of this fruit, I will try to send them out to you. Probably only my subscribers only. So if you subscribe and you ask for them, I'll try to send them to you. But if you're a subscriber right now and ask for them, I will give them to you. So thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll come up with another update of me planting the seeds or showing the progress of them, especially as my other ice cream bean trees/seedlings outside in the greenhouse right now. Thank you, and I'll get to you later.